so cool. We're in an ox cart, I believe, going along this beautiful little laneway. There's another one in front with a group of six people in it. Thankfully, for this oxen, there's only three of us in this cart. We're heading to a local village in Dambula, and then we're going to go on a canoe ride into the marshlands, and then back by Tuk Tuk. So we're doing several forms of transport in today. It's been fantastic. We've just completed an amazing cooking class back at our resort, where Mikey and I helped the head chef and the restaurant manager cook chicken curry, beautiful rice, an Australian salad, would you believe? And Mikey, what else did we cook?
Coconut sambal.
Coconut sambal, that's right. It was just absolutely delicious. So now it's all getting rattled around in our tummies on this oxen. And here in the background is Sigiri Rock that we climbed this morning. And over here is a beautiful pun heron. And we actually just saw one catch a fish and fly away, which was just amazing. And we've got our lovely little guide down here paddling away, working up sweat. But it's just mountains in the background as well. This is a beautiful backdrop. Great afternoon.
This is Ashanka, and he is making us a necklace out of a lotus flower, and this is just so clever. Just watch this space. And this whole reservoir is surrounded by these lotus flowers and water lilies as well, and the beautiful birds dotted through the lilies. Look at that, that's so special. Thank you very much. You've made our day.
We're at a local village home, and here is Margie grinding the millet. And sometimes I do cooking classes here as well, so hopefully the next time visit with my group that we will come to this home, traditional home, and learn how to cook Sulanese food. It's beautiful.
Okay.
So here we are in our next form of transport, a tuk tuk, going through a nice
bumpy
dusty road. Our next destination is a silk factory. Some silk, of course.